B250 considered the first light attack aircraft that built in UAE. And the engine we're using in our aircraft is called Pratt & Whitney engine, Canada. The horsepower is 1,700 shaft horsepower. And we can see that our turboprop have four blades. These blades are built out of carbon fiber, which will make it more lighter.